I don't care if it's a 3-round, 5-round fight. I don't care if it's a 10-round fight. I'm here to fight. I'm here to get the job done. And I think that's what I learned. As in, again, like when you asked me like what I learned from the Yassin fight, as a 5-round fight, but to me, I don't think of it as rounds. I think of it as a whole fight. And I look for the finish every single time. I've never been in a boring fight, I don't think.